357 rocking.
Ask you to come here, Sergeant.
Well, that might have been just a little bit better, but it didn't make no sense. Look at that watt meter, and while you're playing that, turn your mic gain down until it don't wiggle none, and then you'll have it, and then it'll be sounding real good.
Hey, nice guy. I consider him a friend of mine, too, man.
I guarantee you, man. I don't know if you're hearing that or not, but that's terrible.
They get out the evening. I'm just 20 feet off the...
I think it's coming from out here somewhere. I'm not sure.
It's okay on that end. Hey, C-4-1, little boy blue, we see you.
Hey, I believe it's coming off the west coast there somewhere. And I'm out here in Arkansas, but that, I'm telling you, that was about the worst copy of a good, bad melody I've ever heard. The most distortion, the worst sounding. I mean, it was awful.
I appreciate their lead. You have a super fine one, and God bless your way. My friend, Mr. Bean, White Cloud.
Down in the Bayou, the old 415 in the Bayou, standing by.
Doggone String Bean there. He's putting a blanket out here over northeast Arkansas. Come on. Oh, Roger, man, I'm telling you, that's pretty strong out here right now. You're about the main one I hear there for sure. .142, I hear that walkie-talkie. I sure do. You coming right on up in here.
Now, well, I didn't key, but I'm keyed right now. Look at here, a nice guy. I'm stepping.
Roger that. I heard it all. Well, you said it all for sure. I didn't hear the lingo.
All right, 42, be 228 out here around the house. Right?
5-8, you out there, old number 11. On there. I won't leave it alone. Take care, nice guy. I just want to let you know I didn't key up somebody. But I said back, I'm going to leave him alone. I'm getting out of the way. I'll see ya.
A real coon dog is waving a front foot at him.
Oh. Grandpa Mad Dog said good evening. Tell them all Mad Dog said good evening. Tell them all Mad Dog in Alabama said good evening.
Cool, you got it on?
I want to know, can Mad Dog in Alabama get some kind of conditions? Mad Dog in Alabama, back quiet.
How you been? Hey, tell him Cotton Picker.
Mad Dog, should talk to you radio. Mad Dog in Alabama, should talk to you radio. Mad Dog working East Thunder 6 in Auburn, Alabama, should talk to you radio.
What's he got?
Hey, 611, let me wave right back to you, my friend. Hey, 611, let me wave right back to you, man.
Some conditions back out here to Bean. I got something I need to tell him.
Show you, man.
I know one thing, it's got to take an old cold bush light is good. It's got little pieces of ice floating in it. Getting a cotton picking headache too when you got done with it. Man, I got a grip on you. Come on there, talk to me.
Station. We're going to
truckers down there about 125 miles south of me. You tell them down there, old Little Boy Blue and Coon Dog, that's me. But there's another one. There's an imposter Coon Dog down there. You tell them duck cluckers down there, and I think old Slim's one of them, that I know the Welfare Willie. He lives down there with him, with those guys. The Welfare Willie does. And I spent about an hour talking to that duck clucker on the phone the other night, and he told me all about them cotton pickers. So you just pass that five along here for me there, would you?
What kind of humming noise are you talking about? Is it a fan noise? Is it an AC alarm? What kind of humming?
Hey, Baker Man, I'll sure do that.
Yeah, bring it back. You said, what kind of noise?
Hey, Baker, man, I talk to him, I don't know, three or four times a year, really not that often, but he comes by and sees me occasionally, and anyway, it's, like I said, I spent about an hour on the phone with him the other night talking to him about them duck cluckers down there that lives by. Well, boy, I learned a bunch, I did. I heard that. I talked to him there, like I said there, and he was on a combine in rice when I was talking to him. So anyway, he was working and talking on the cell phone. I'll sure tell him I wrote that down there, Baker, man. I sure did. But anyway, he was supposed to be moving back in this part of the country, but I don't know if he's still going or not. But anyway, right now he's down there around the rock, down there doing some farming.
Columbia, Canada, over.
All right, here, Baker, man. Have yourself fine, and I'll sure tell him next time I talk to him. Catch you later. 228, the real Coon Dog. Back down with this high-fidelity sound.
Used to be Big Joe.
Put your handle one more time, over.
I don't know. You might be talking about that other dog. That's one thing I don't do is Facebook.
You've been Big Joe for the last 6 months, I know. All of a sudden, you're Coon Dog.
Fairbanks International Airport, Big Joe. That's the Big Joe. International Airport. This is White Raven, West Coast, Pacific Northwest. Hey, Columbia, Canada. Brought to you by Coast to Coast. Roger that, Los Angeles International Airport, high 573. This is White Raven, Coast, Pacific Northwest, British Columbia, Canada. Copy on White Raven, West Coast, Pacific Northwest, British Columbia, Canada. Roger that. We got a good copy on you. Blue Star, I didn't get you 20, Blue Star. This is White Raven with a wave high 5 and 73 on the site.
Oh,
Yep. Have a good day, Blue Star, New Mexico. This is White Raven, West Coast, Pacific Northwest, British Columbia, Canada. Brought to you by Ghost of Ghost AM and Radio.
Hey, 611? 611, I heard you hollering at Kundo. That be me, man. I'm the real Kundo. Come on back.
Wait in there, Kundo. Pirate Southern Cal back out.
I'll see you back.
I was the real Coon Dog in Arkansas.
How about that number nine pilot? Hey, number nine pilot.
Come on.
Sound in the world of sound. We're up here in northern Canada. Check, check. The 148 up in Tumbler Ridge, trying to get my name called.
6-1-1-244, South Central Mass.
Who's that, number 19? Roger, at 19, yeah, you just sound like, you're in a car shop, which is cool, because you don't have to,
you know, sound really good there.
148, we're gonna relax here, get some green tea in me or something. It's been a long day. I'm running for mayor here in this little town.
DX land, anybody got a copy on this radio in mid-Missouri?